What's going on? This is Pedro, and today I want to talk about how to focus and how to get things done in your business. So in order to do well in your business and take your business to the next level, you have to get rid of all the distractions that you currently have in your life. And lots of time we have all these distractions and we don't realize it. And until we don't get rid of all the bad things, then there is no room for the good things to come in our life and in our business. So in this video, I'm going to talk about some of those distractions. And most of you probably don't even realize that you have all these distractions in your life until I'm going to mention them actually one by one. And until you don't get rid of these, eliminate these, you won't be able to thrive and you won't be able to take your business to the next level and be able to make a decent amount of impact out in the marketplace. So what are those distractions? How do you get rid of them? So one of them is switch off your phone when you're working at all times. Like, your phone should be on airplane mode when you're working, because the smallest text or the smallest message from somebody will distract you for sure, and it will spike up your emotions. Whenever you receive a text, it will give you that happy feeling and that unknown feeling of who that person is, and you just get fully distracted of what you're doing and from your work. So switch off your phone, put it on airplane mode, and that way, if you don't know you're receiving any messages or any notification from your social media, that way you cannot get distracted if you don't know that they're coming. So another thing is wake up early. Now, there are some entrepreneurs out there that wake up really late. That's fine. But there is some correlation between success and waking up early, because when you wake up early in the morning, let's say about 6-7 o'clock, you just have so much time ahead of you. You can get so much done. And most but not all of successful entrepreneurs, they really, really raise up early in the morning. And that's a time to be able to be alone. And that's a time for you to be able to get things done. So there is definitely a correlation between waking up early and success. So waking up early is another one. The next one is meditating. Meditating is absolutely key. We live in a busy lifestyle and our life is so busy and we get distracted by so many different things every single day. And basically what money is how you make money is you focus. You have to completely be focused on what you're doing, and you need that single-minded focus. And what meditation does, it helps you focus. It helps you stop thinking about so much garbage and all those thoughts that come into your mind every single second. And it helps you to get rid of those thoughts and focus on what you really have to focus, which in your case is your business. So if you're not meditating, you are probably, there are few people that are naturally present to the moment, but I'm doubt you are one of those people, because we do think of so much garbage and we need to focus if you want to do well, for sure. If you cannot focus, there's no way in hell you can take your business to the next level. So you need massive amount of focus and you need laser focus. So meditation helps you with the focus. So you need to be able to focus every single day. So if you're not meditating, very simple, learn how to meditate and start meditating. Next one is stop drinking alcohol. You have to stop drinking alcohol if you want to focus. It is one of those things that stop your focus. So there has been time where I had like not even so much, like maybe one or two beers. And the next day I just couldn't think and I couldn't focus. So if you want to do well, you want to focus, stop drinking. And if you stop drinking, you will make a lot of money for sure. So stop drinking alcohol if you're currently drinking alcohol. You have to choose. You want to drink, socialize, have fun, or you want to make money and get success and go to where you want. So there is some choice to be made here. Now, you can drink in moderation, maybe once a month or once a weekend. You want to go out with your friends. There's nothing wrong with that. But you cannot be drinking every day because you just cannot get your business anywhere if you're drinking every day. There's no way in hell you can focus drinking every day. And if you're one of those people that say, oh no, I can focus, I'm used to it, that's a loads of crap. If you're drinking alcohol, there's no way you can focus. It distracts you, it softens you, get rid of your focus, and you cannot go to where you want. So stop drinking alcohol if you want to take your business to the next level and you make lots of money. I can promise you this one. Stop going on social media sites. Get rid of Facebook. Get rid of YouTube. Get rid of Instagram. Get rid of all that garbage and switch off your phone. If you have them currently in your mobile phone, delete them. Delete every single app, because those things are spiking our emotions and it distracts us. And every notification that comes in from our friends, we get the happy feeling of we want to check what's going on, because as humans, we are programmed to like news and we want to know what's going on. So if you don't know they're coming again, there's no way you're going to get distracted. So delete all the apps and do not go on Facebook. Do not go on YouTube, because all of that stuff are going to get rid of your focus. So eliminate all those things. And you just want to create an environment for yourself where you can focus on your work and you can just sit down and work in quiet peace, where you can focus and think on the right thing. So all those social media sites are poison. And I see lots of people in the morning, they wake up with their phone and for 2 hours, they're just checking on their phone. And those things are poison. And these people don't realize what's going on, what's happening. And also I see people using it 3-4 hours into their sleep at nights. So those things are not going to help you, are going to get rid of your focus, and you got to eliminate them and you got to put them away if you want to do well in your business. So make sure you're doing that. And the next thing is make your bed in the morning. That's very important. If you want to do well in business, you have to learn to be tidy, because if you cannot make your bed in the morning, there's no way you say to yourself, okay, how am I going to help this person if I can't even manage to make my beds in the morning? So you kind of have that bad effect in your mind. And if you make your bed in the morning, if your days is bad, then at least when you go back home, you have a clean, tidy bed. That will actually kind of gives you that happy feeling. That's going to make your day, because you say, okay, my day was bad, but at least I made my bed in the morning. And it has a huge effect on your mind, but most of us don't realize that. So make your bed in the morning before you go and do anything. Do not just leave it like that. Also, clean your environment. Make sure the way you're working is clean, is nice and tidy. Make sure it's not dirty. Make sure none of that stuff is not busy. If you have busy work environment, clear them out, clear your office, clear your table, because it's key to have a clean work environment, because it's just for peace of mind. If you have a dirty office, dirty work table, then something in the back of your mind doesn't allow you to progress with the work. So make sure you have a clean, tidy work environment. Next is get a good amount of sleep. I think you need to sleep 8 hours a day, because you need to make that one or two good decisions in your business. You want to be able to know what to do in your business. And when you get that decent amount of sleep, you will be able to think better. And for sure, you will be able to make better decisions. And you're just happier as a person, because we need that sleep in order. And you don't need to make a lot of good decisions. If your body is nicely rested, you will be able to make one or two good decisions per day in your business that will mount up over 1 year, and that's where your business goes to next level. So is those decisions we make over time, it all adds up, and that's how we get a very successful business. So you want to be able to make those good decisions, and the way to do that is be able to sleep and be fully rested, so when you decide, you'll be able to do what you want. And next thing is take time to rest. Go to holiday, get a massage, relax the body, because it can be overwhelming when you're working 10 hours a day, when you're working 12 hours a day. It's tough. Like, I had days where I worked for 7 days, and in the Sunday, I just lose it and I just go crazy and I just go eat so much junk. So you want to know that if when you're going to do a long hours every day, there is one day that you're just going to lose it. So the way you prevent that is you go and take a massage, you go and relax, you go to some kind of holiday, a short one or two holiday, just to rest your body, just to rejuvenate your body, and be ready for the hard work again. It's going to be tough if you're thinking you're kind of a machine where you can work 7 days a week. I'm sorry, that's not gonna happen because we are only humans and we need that food, we need that sleep, and we need that rest. So we cannot be like a machine and like a robot and just work nonstop. There's no way that's gonna happen. So it's good to know that from the start. And from the start, you want to be rejuvenating your body. You want to go to the gym, relax the body, take a massage, do whatever it takes for you to rest and rejuvenate the body so then you can start again. And also go out with your friends, go socialize, go out with your girlfriend or your boyfriend or whatever, because you need that rejuvenation so you be able to work. And if you're not doing that, then you, in the back of your mind, something is missing and you just cannot work, and it's going to get in the way of you working. So make sure you take time to go play, to take a massage and do all of that stuff, because those stuff are going to stop you from working if you're not focusing on those and getting that body, giving the body what it really needs. So make sure you're doing that. And stop going out so much. Like I see some entrepreneurs, they go out every single day, they're going out party, but there's no way you can be a good entrepreneur going out every single day, partying, drinking. There's no way that's gonna happen. You have to choose, make that sacrifice. Ask yourself, what do you really want? If this is for you, stop going out. Stop going out so much. Now, I'm not saying don't go out at all. You can go out, you still can have fun. But you have priorities and you cannot be good at everything. So you have to make decisions. You have to stop going out so much and drinking. And that's the way you can take your business to the next level. You need that single-minded focus. Too many distractions, there is no way you can focus. Stop partying and stop hanging around with all those friends that you hang around with, because they are all distraction. And most of you know it. And show me your friend and I'll show you your future. If you're hanging around with losers, then more likely you're going to be a loser. I think that I read somewhere, if you have 5 millionaire friends and you want to be a 6th one, you will easily be a 6th one. For sure, if you're hanging around with the cool people, if you're hanging around with people that are in the same mission as you, you're sure you're going to go to the top. It's just inevitable. It's going to happen because you're around those people and you're going to get there. So it is absolutely key who you hang around with, because you could hang around somebody and they make you feel ashamed of what you're doing, and you could hang around with someone else and they make you feel proud of what the same thing that you're doing, because those people are thinking bigger and they know the reason why you're doing this. So your friends who you hang around with is absolutely critical and is one of the most important factors in your success. So show me your friend and I will show you your future. Stop hanging around with losers, with friends that's not going to get you anywhere. And if you want to get to the top, you have to stop hanging around losers. So if you have some kind of friends right now that distracting you, kind of getting you from where you want to go, yes, it's going to be lonely. You're going to have to get rid of them and be alone. But I'm sorry, this is the truth. If you want to go to where you want, you have to get yourself some new friends and stop hanging around with these losers. So this is one thing that you have to constantly think about. Next one is read books. Read books all the time. Bill Gates and Warren Buffett are massive readers. They learn 8 hours a day. Now, I'm not saying you should read 8 hours a day. Focus on action first and read second, because you learn much more from taking action. So every day, go out, read books, learn new things. And only focus on those books that are fundamental. So don't go out there and read books that are not important. Read books that are absolutely in the trenches. Read books that's going to help you get to the top. So book really going to help you, inspire you, give you the knowledge you need to take your business, to take what you want to the next level. So, and last thing I want to say is get rid of all the bad things and the good things come automatically. So if you get rid of the Facebook and get rid of your mobile phone, for sure your productivity is going to go higher and you're going to deliver better results. So just get rid of all the bad ingredient and the good ingredient will automatically come into place. So it's really simple. Get rid of it. Get rid of all the distractions. Get rid of everything that's stopping you from thriving and going to the top, and the good things will automatically come into your life and will help you get to the top. So simple here. If you're not doing any of these, make sure you add them to your daily routine, because it's going to help you succeed and take your business to the next level. If you want an A to Z formula on how to start an online business and turn your passion into a profit, then there should be a link in the description. If you scroll down and click on that link, enter your name and email address, and I will give you that free video where I show you step-by-step formula on how to start an online business and how to profit with your passion online and do something that matters and do something that you really love from the heart. So thanks again. If you haven't yet subscribed to this channel, go ahead and subscribe. Any questions you have, feel free to put them on a comment section below, and I will be more than happy to make a future video or answer any questions you might have. Thanks again. Until next time, take care.